we're back.
I wasn't paying attention then. Here we are. Where the hell am I? I left off. I was in Kamensk in a shed. So we'll soon see if there's anything in there that's respawned, or if any zombies or any players, or if it's currently gassed. I'll know if it's been gassed, because I will be jettisoned off into the to a safe zone in the woods. Oh yeah, I forgot, I have zero blood, bollocks. Question is, oh, does this butt pack go on there? I don't think it does actually, does it? Oh no, don't want that kind of shit. Oh, it's the assault vest, isn't it? And someone has been. And open this fucker up. What's this? A hen. Tasty chick chick. Can't hear anything, but why? Where's that hen come from? Fucking hell. Those nails are a waste of time, aren't they? So let's just get rid of them. Oh, sorry, Mr. Hen. Mrs. Hen. I might come back for them at some time. But I'm not, man, let's face it. I should really sort this shit out. Taking bullets for the sake of it. I need mags. Oh, did I drop that FX? What's this? Is it an IJ? More nails. Let's get rid of these. Come on. Odds and sods. That's what I'm getting. Maybe. Fuck with me. Absolute blank. I can't even really see properly. Oh, I can hear you. Need them to combine it with. Got fucking bullets coming out my ass. Got an absolute lack of pace right now. And also really poor visibility. Fuck's the suppressor? Oh shit. Should probably sort that out. Oh no, I think I dropped the gun cleaning kit. Oh, hello. Can replace my compass, that is fucked. Which is where, exactly? Did I chuck it? Oh, that's a landmine. Maybe I did throw it. Yeah, I must have thrown it. Probably what I need to do is sort this shit out as well. Doink! Chicky buck. Chicky buck. I could really do with a bit more blood, really. I could also do with is sorting this shit out. I think that's job for now. Here we go. Oh, there was the compass. Ugh. Just remember not to pick that up again. Loads of tetra. It's almost worth getting ill. Fucking using some of it. Fucking hell, look how much stuff I've got. Right. That's all, I think, all the loose change. I can hear footsteps. Make a zombie noise. Think it's a zombie. Much space that saved. Oh no, they're traces, I think. Yeah. Those footsteps going a bit more erratic. Keep going with the tidy up for now. I think that's all the boxed. Do, 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 do. Yep. Right. This IJ, let's have a look at it. No point in taking this badly damaged mag. What have we done with the bullets? realistically, no. Things that go boom. Yes, you. Oh, I hate it when I do that. Absolute dickhead. That's going to upset me now. Need to get rid of that. I thought after all this pissing about I'd get more blood. Right, let's get some... Fucking hell. Food on the go. Let's get food in. Food. Oh, I ain't got much now, have I? How's my potato looking? Damaged. Ooh, not good. Potato. I need this chicken cooked. Yeah, I'm a bit light on food there. Meds. Did I put chlorine tablets somewhere else? What the fuck? Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. And then just to box it off there, right? Fix shit. Oh, fucking hell, I forgot this. Fuck shit, tits, balls. I'm on a fucking mare here. I'm sure I'd have one of them. Maybe I didn't. I did! Oh my god! So a little bit of space. Knife. Better compass. Another ruined sharpening stone? What the fuck? What else we need to take? I've screwed up on some of this, but it's fine. Right. I think it's getting light. Yeah. I was going to say, did I kill that guy? And the answer is... Yes, I did. What we got? Oh, an SKS. Internal mag. I like the M16. But with one shot. Oh, hang on, I haven't even got anything to go in it. What's it take? 7.62-39s. Yes, I have. Quite a few, actually. I'm a bit pissed now that I fucking, fix the M16. Gonna have to lob this. Oosh. Yellow blood, go on. Where are you, you son of a bitch? Fuck's sake. Oh, there you are. Right, I'm gonna have to do this for a minute. You little bastard. Oh, it sounds like he's brought a fucking friend. Oh, what's the carry in this? Is it bigger than... Oh, it's only got 42. No. The motherfuckers have gone quiet. Dude up there. Where? Oh, fuck off. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Hello. Oh, fuck off. Where are you? There you are. This axe looks like it's coming to the end of its life. Let's see what kind of fun we're going to have here. Some tack back. I heard you. Yeah, he's in me. What did I have that was ready to eat? Ah, fucking nothing. So, I might as well eat the bacon. Whilst he pisses off. Please. Oh, why when it doesn't? Why does it sometimes not open? Come on. Some bacon in you. Tasty. That's opened. I appreciate how stupid this is right now. Fucking hell. Grenades coming out my ass. I swear I'm gonna find a fucking M16, aren't I, Mag? Oh shit. Was that an open invite for you to come and be a dickhead? I do remember the last time I had a frag grenade that I blew myself up, so. Oh, good. Like, this is a terrible idea. Wow. Well. Choose your shots carefully. Oh, hello. As I was busy shooting me in the face, and then you show up. Right, I might have to go. Oh, fuck's sake. Some bullets in this. Finish the job. Right in the face. You haven't missed anything so far, it's just been me shooting these guys. Bush. Stay still, dickhead. Where are you going? Alright. Oh, hang on, they're inside now. Oh, it's old Blue Heart. Billy Blue Heart's giving it the absolute beans. Look at you, funny man. Go. Oh, only got him in the neck. Pissed now. Get your twitch out. Right. Let's see what these guys have. Don't need that. Oh, I've just shot all them fuckers for absolutely nothing. Oh, what's this? Is that an assault? Yeah. Well, at least it should mean that it's fairly clear now for me to go and ransack. Ooh, I do like an assault vest, but I do also like a plate carrier. Get your bomber jackets involved. Another assault vest. Been through here, bollocks. Yeah, blade. Well, not a great deal, is there? I'm not climbing every one of them fucking things. I don't think I've ever found anything useful in here. Unfortunately, the blue is pretty fucking obvious, but it'll also stop a bullet. Well, I think I've got as much as I'm going to get from here, so I think I'm going to do one before it gets gassed. It's a lovely axe. However, it's beating up loads of zombies, which means it's fucked. I need a sharpening stone to make it look particularly sexy again. So I'm going to get the fuck out of here now. I have fucking only run into that razor wire. Oh, someone has been here. So, I've either missed them or they're logged in there. So let's fuck off quick. Ideally, don't run into any walls, because that would be shit. Hopefully soon I'll have full blood again. I did have a bit of an incident and lost all my blood. So this life, he's been pretty busy. He's been Kamensk, been over the north. A lovely pioneer, but nomad. Should hopefully be heading. For a second there, I thought I'd done a fucking circle. And that would have been gash. Hang on, have you been watching this, just watching me run around without actually any sound? Yeah, Soz. I was gibbering away, answering your questions. You absolute nork. I know you like an early night. Oh, you have. Don't mention crack. Butter the toast. Eat the toast. Shit the toast. A little bit of farm action there. I'm sure running across an open field is not the smartest move. I am getting some fucking miles in. This account has put in some serious steps, not gonna lie. I kind of want to put my landmine down just to be a bit of a shit, but I also don't want to waste it. I want to see the fruits of my labour. I ain't got much stamina right now. Mardell Burns. I'm wearing a plate carrier, which hopefully will... Is that a player? I thought I saw a player legging it then. If it is, it's probably too late. I'm dead. Weight vest. Yeah. Is this... Right, I need to double check. Are we in Severograd? Or is this the one above? No, it's not Severograd. Even I've lost my bearings a little bit now after that. No, it's not Severograd. I don't think. That's not Severograd down there. Oh, yeah. Get your notifications on. Thanks for the follow. I won't be streaming every night because Laura would smash my face in. Shut up, chicken. Right, I think it's time. Where are we at? I don't have a clue where the fuck I am. Lazy motherfucker. Correct. Oh, I'll tell you what I'd love right now. GPS receiver. That would be lovely. Work out where the fuck I am. Right. Gonna make a fire. Boom. This axe is gonna be fucked in a second. Lovely wood. It is. Oh! What a find. As if by magic. Right, I'll come back for you. Isn't it good? I What's this? Don't want you. Get these on it. Actually, have I got a rag already? Let's have a look. Yeah. Let's use that one. Get my wood on there. Get that fucking cooker on. I fucking will. Look at that. Get that chicken on there now. Where's that? Yeah. Where's Mega Flames? You're right. Peel this spud. This is the apocalypse. Where am I going to get marshmallows from? Oh! They aren't getting singed. Oops. Anything else need cooking? Get that fucking cooker on. Oh yeah, let's get mushroom on there. Smoke grenade, pop that. Ooh, right up the hole. Oh no. Oh no. What's going on? Okay, I was worried then. I thought it burnt to a fucking crisp. That's right, nom. Look at that. Look at that inside you. Let's not leave this here loaded. Sure might get hurt. Let's take an axe. In case anyone needs something rearranged. Probably do need to consult my map to work out where the fuck I am, to be honest. Fuck it. Let's just crack on. Pipe. Well, it was nice having you along. I've got soggy feet. Make sure you have the sound on next time. All right, Captain Smooch. Oh, I didn't expect to hear the train line. I'm a bit confused now. Oh, okay. I'm on the edge of Severograd. Silly sausage. Let's go. Do 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 do. Yeah. There it is. The big fuck. Anyone here is the question. Ooh, I like it when that texture goes. Gives you a little bit of a better view of the old floor. Oh, pish and flaps. Please, not all three of you. Come on, I'll have you now. Yeah. I can't believe I missed. Get out. Come on, wake up. Don't scream though. Okay. You fucking scream. Nice helmet. Oosh! Yeah. You're a bit of a tank. Fucking hell! How many? Right, let's get her dispatched before the other one shows up. Right, come on. Bit more stealthy now. Ooh, duct tape. I'll have a machete for now. Gonna get a big drink. Surprised I haven't come across any house bases or anything yet. It's a lovely place to come and visit, Severograd. Some excellent properties. Crime rate is reasonable. Oh, hello. Oh, shit. US missed. Annoying. Oh, got you. Oh, missed. Come on, Mo. Popped your ass. Fucking hell, the axe is already looking pretty shagged. You know, you brought a friend, you son of a bitch. Follow me, motherfuckers. Yeah. Don't know. Just what you need in the apocalypse. Megaphone. Cheeky bastards. Gonna bosh them through a window? Come on. Such an expansive map. We literally see someone every so often. Oh, there they are. Yo, yo. Come here. Ugh. These are usually pretty prime places for bases and shit. Not today though. Oh, startled that motherfucker. I think it's just one. Oh, I suppose I have ridden my luck quite a bit so far. Oh shit, I've realised I'm on yellow blood anyway. Open up! Shit! Can't go back to red blood. That would suck. Massive wang. Whew. Am I going to get the infection though? I should probably disinfect that first. Best disinfect this. Just a little bit of fixing whilst I'm here. Those pants could do with a bit of a scrub up. Right, look at the detail on that box. They didn't need to do that. Shit. Not today, Speedy. Have a jab to that. Oh, is there a zombie up here, for fuck's sake? Oh, maybe not. Any inside? Oh, hello. Want to come in? Have some of this. Oh. Just stand there and take it. Thank you all. See if we can make room for anything. Okay, yeah. So I can have a little box of tub of vitamins. Be similar. Yeah, steak knife's going. No, shit. Need to do that. Yeah, all fits. They look fun. Just realised I'm in the fire station. That is literally on the edge of a gas. That's shit. Nice boy out for his shopping. Lots of things blowing up. Quiet evening, even though it's a high pop. Almost tempted to take a shot. Only goes to 200 meters. Okay, so. Oh, what's the range on this, do you reckon? Sounds like a harsh wind. Still on yellow blood, that's bullshit. Let's try and put a bullet in someone. Let's see what kind of range we got here. Let's take this off for a second. What on earth? I must have hit him in the leg. Those boys aren't happy. And they're all going back. Back to doing their zombie shit. That was a loud one, that. Where's he at? He's crawled over here. Oh, where's he crawled to, the little mother trucker? Like he had a beer coat on. Hey, up this guy. So you go, yeah, oh yeah, that stuff. Cola loca. Get involved. Oh, well. These boys up to like, what's he doing in the bushes? Dirty bastard. Well, we have a choice. I would suspect if we kept going along here, fucking hell, it is a long old way to Corona. Corona! Where could we go? Kind of want my blood to be back to white before I make any big moves. I can hear something creeping. Not a player, I don't think. Nah, it's not a player. Right, I was gonna chill for a minute and wait for that blood to go white. I've not seen it in a while. I don't know if there's any range finders. Maybe I'm just not looking hard enough. What is that out there? Oh, that's probably why. Probably why. I think it's a gas mask filter. Well, still on yellow, come on. That's been ages now. Absolute age since I was on full blood. Come on. Where can I go from here? Da, 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 da. If it went south, where am I going to hit? Could I hit with radio Zenit? That might be something different. Yeah. Why not? but I might have something to say about it though. Oh, he's still there. Oh dear. Crawling his way to victory. Blood is taking ages. Come on. That took a little bit of time to render. Hello. Alright. You'll get yours, don't you worry. Where is he? Come on. That's the end of you. I'm going to try to avoid the zombie action on the way out. For a minute, I thought it was a base up on that roof, up on that the ledge. It's not. There are zombies about though, which is a bit weird. Chucked a battery before, so I'm not just going to go picking him up now for the sake of it. I'd absolutely love feeling wool gloves held together by duct tape. Here she comes. She woke up and chose violence. Oh, he's not bothered. Go on, lad. He didn't choose violence. He chose to run away. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Yeah, I'm quite happy gonna pop you through the window. Bosh. Bosh. Yeah. No, I feel no shame doing that. Paco! Oh, he's only... Oh, God, I thought there was an actual fence there. You realise that was where the gap was. Oops. Silly me. Don't really need too much from these train cars, to be honest. other than a path to the other side. Right, let's get across this here. Excellent. Open ground. Chances of there being some nasty priests here. Want to get a grip of me. If you're there, say hello.
Hello.
Big old church for the middle of nowhere. Oh, there he is. Box of 22s. Doing the Lord's work. Oh, shit. Oh, that was a bit of a... Oh, I didn't even want to go that way. Oh well, right then. No messing. I'm gonna keep heading down here, there's a camp. I can 5-6 minutes. Although, to be fair, with a plate carrier, it might be 8-9 minutes. What is this? Right, it's got 3 in it. Oh, chicken. I really can't be bothered looting all of these, so they're sporadically just diving one. Sometimes food in one of these, but I can't see them eating too much, to be honest. You find a bit of jam. No. It's not jam, but it's unknown. Well, mystery place with the number 3 in it. Off we go. just going to keep chugging on down here. One time I thought they were tripwires, and they ain't. Oh. Correct. I didn't think I'd be here already. Wow, that was fast. I wasn't. Oh, well, not gonna argue. Christmas lights, useful. And nothing. I could probably do with some bandages, not gonna lie. Not today. Uh-oh. Right, I'll have a look in here first. Oh, I'm finally on white blood. Thanks. Codeine. There's some codeine in you. Bye. I don't want to carry just one codeine, so I'm going to take it. Get on the codeine. Go on. Oh, is that an IV kit? Oh, it's in a saline bag. Go on. Quite like another bandage, not gonna lie. Worry, what did I do with my axe? Oh, top shelf axe. Hell. Get smashed off my tits on them. I'm not actually that far from Zenit, to be fair. Oh. Just need to be careful with these. Last time I was in a camp, as I was coming out, someone put a fucking bullet in me. Oh, I don't even want them. What have we got? We got some duct tape. What's that stuck it on? Fucking hell. come round here, I'll happily dispense some axe. Well, come on. Oh, come on. Right. How about this, Doctor? Let's have a quick look. Quick look and then out. That's on off. What's a blaze? Ah, oh, I love a blaze. Ah. Oh. Gun cleaning kit. What have I got that's screwed? Sure, I had something that was fairly knackered. Oh yeah, don't want them shotties. I can get rid of that. Oh, I hate leaving a blaze, but I don't think it makes sense. Ah, long horn. Horn. Oh, what? What, have I got one last go on this? I've got no last go. Balls. Oh no, it's there. Right, let's go Radio Gaga. All we need is Radio Gaga. Where's he come from? I'm sure I already popped you one. Come. Let's have you. There we go. Right, let's not hang about. If we're gonna have a little mooch to Radio Zenit. Where the fuck's the road at? What? Right. Let's break out the compass. which I'm hoping I didn't chuck. Oh, good. Barely see it. That way. That way. Right. I'm surprised I can't see a ginormous fucking tower in the sky, but it is what it is. I need. Where's it cross over the road? Oh, okay. I need to go that way. She needs is Radio Gaga. I just love the expansive map on this, it's just amazing. Flying cars, not so much. Hunter stand. Am I going the right direction? Oh, shit. Oh, tits McGee. Ah, cock. I think I'm running in the wrong direction. So if I'm at the hunter stand, I want to be going south west. Oh. Maybe I'm not going the wrong direction. Oh no. I don't want to go southwest. No, I do. Should have just followed the road, shouldn't I? Fair play if you're sticking with me on this, Christ. Find some sort of civilization, then I can sort my life out. Yay! Open. Well, it's been a lovely meander through the countryside, if anything else. There we go, what we got here? This is probably one big circle, and probably back at Severograd. Let's have a little look at this sign. If he's got a 3 in it, I'm going to be so annoyed. Was that a door? Bloody hell. Popka. Let's have a little look. How far wrong am I? Oh, fucking knew I was going the wrong way. Right. Yeah. Okay. So get to the pub. Follow that road. Where's the boozer? Well, that's where the road ends, so. What are they all doing? So the power line ends at the pub. Ah, okay, this is where I'm going. Oh, I think I've got a guest. Hope he likes to run. Oh yeah, going for the legs. Son of a bitch. Oh, yeah. Don't need a battery, sorry. I'm going the long way round to Zenit, but... Currently it is what it is, so what it is shite. Bez it up down this way. Try and avoid all the angry wolves and bears in the process. Right. Recognize this now. I keep following these power lines now, pretty much. Tranquil. A lovely outlet pipe. If you can hear a noise in the background, it's actually pissing it down here, which is a bit of an unlikely occurrence. Only it's pissing it down on the game. And also pissing it down here. Bit of a lag. Although I said that last night and I saw fuck all. There it is! The old big radio Zenit son of a bitch. I think. Maybe I thought I nearly mistook it for a pylon. Oops. For a second then, I thought that middle one was a player. I don't think it is. No, it's not. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, hungry. Don't really want to stop there though. See, after all the thoughts of me being lost, I actually was. I wasn't. Always look left and right. Hey, the drivers of Chernarus do not give two shits about its pedestrian population. Might get some chicken inside me. Probably gonna have two, just because I'm a greedy fuck. Just realised the I want to stick that on a pioneer, I reckon. Oh. Where's it gone? Oh, not this shit again. Bollocks. Yep. Radio Zenit. I think tonight's the night that the old landmine goes down, though. Can't believe I decided to not log out in that base. And I'm just duping loads of shit. In a previous video, big duper base. Nails for days. I'm not expecting to find too much here, to be honest. I don't even. It's just a big fuck off tower. Oh! And there was a base. Hello? Anyone home? Well, they were always going to get... Yeah, they were always going to get raided, weren't they, with two gates. Have I got one? I think I've got one. Nothing needs fixing up, though. Fix up, look sharp. I swear I got rid of that already. Gonna get rid of the bone hook. Oh. Made room. What are they? 380s? May as well take them instead of 357s. If you've never been to Radio Zenit, then here it is. I'm surprised there's no zombies, though. That is a bit of a surprise. I do think, though, unless something's about to go badly wrong, that probably rounds off a nice little 2-hour stream. We'll have a little route here first, though. Yeah, the lack of zombies is a bit weird. The lack of anything. Like my toilet. Ooh. Well, that was worth the climb, wasn't it? Shut this latch. No. Go. I don't think it hurt that much. Oh my God, I've seen this. Someone else's stream, and they are very good, to be fair. Oh, that's almost like a rangefinder in a weird way. It's been one hell of a run. This girl has put some miles in. She's covered some distance. But Radio Zenit is good where we end tonight. Gonna have a quick check of this. Why won't a tank win against a zombie? Huh? Tactical gogs. Woof. Didn't want that. Just gonna open a can with an axe. Fuck it. Why the? Can I reach? Of course he can. Look at these boys. Shout out to the Scottish. Well, top shaggers, I reckon Radio Zenit is where tonight's stream will end. Shut that door. Shut that door. Lock myself in and see if anyone has been around next time I'm on. In the loo. Time to poo. Right. Take it easy, shaggers. See you in a bit.